Hey, I'm Dylan Rex here, and today we are doing another Panhandle Challenge. One big series, one of the popular series going on my channel, is the FNAF World. A lot of people actually know me from that. Maybe that's how they got introduced, so thank you. Today we are doing the Darkness Challenge. Yeah, so we're gonna have Nightmare, because we have Nightmares in the door. Shadow Freddy, who's a shadow. Shadow Bonnie. Shadow Darkness, can't see it. And then Nightmare Yone. Hope I said that right. Because one, it fills in for Nightmare in the Halloween update. And that thing's just creepy. If I saw that in my room, I'd have nightmares. So Darkness Challenge. And instead of making it the toys, I just decided, hey, guess what? This is the first 2017 episode of this. We'll just change it to the regular cast. Anyways, if you don't know the rules, you play as the four characters who highlight over, and bites and the fan and all that can help you if they're there. They're not always there. And you fight the boss, the robotic owl. And you can't play as the pain guys if you and you have two tries. I think I said that. Yeah. So guys, comment down below what other challenges you want to see. And don't make them like the blue challenge, all blue characters. Heck, that's okay, but maybe like, I don't know, Freddy challenge, you know, there we go, fourth wall, make it work, I have like so many tokens. What do they use for? Nothing now. That's how many tokens I have, jeez. It's down in the bottom right corner. Fourth wall is instant death for any boss that's not the security owl, or the rainbow, or the purple guy. I'm not gonna fight every boss in the game, because Nightmare NA is going to kill them. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in the next video, and I can drop a like, subscribe, and so yeah, see you next time. This was the Darkness Challenge with Shadow Purdy, RXQ, Nightmare.